going to sharing with you my New Year makeup look tutorial. It's really easy without contouring, so let's get started.
First, I'm going to apply Lakme Insta Glow Cream on my full face area as well as neck area. As a concealer on my under eyes area, nose area, lip area. Olivia pancake on my full face area and just blend it. Set my full face area with FC compact powder. For this, I choose natural pink color from Revlon Black Palette. From Maybelline eyeshadow nude palette, I choose this brown eyeshadow.
For my eyebrow bone area, I choose
bomber mascara to my upper eyelashes as well as lower eyelashes. For casual, I choose HD casual. I fill my eyebrow with this black eyeshadow. Last, I'm applying Lakme Enrich Matte Lipstick.